Millions of out-of-work Americans are being surprised by new information. The $600 a week they were relying on receiving through the end of July is set to end a week earlier than they expected.
And that's 1 week less of payments that families get. That's huge. That's the difference between being able to make a car payment, make your rent, get food on the table.
Heidi Scherholz is a former chief economist with the Department of Labor and the current senior economist at the Economic Policy Institute, and explains why the CARES Act supplemental is ending so soon.
It says in the legislation essentially is that it ends on July 31st, and we all thought, you know, the end of July. But when you look at the very specific language, what it says is that the last payment will be on the week ending on or before July 31st.
July 31st is a Friday. State unemployment systems end their week on the weekend and pay only for full weeks. So the last full week for a payout will be on the 26th.
It's just going to create enormous hardship.
Many people will suddenly go from about $1,000 a week to whatever their state's normal unemployment benefits are, which on average is about $375. But it's not too late for Congress to act and extend the $600 supplemental. Economists like Scherholz hope they do.
That $600, extra $600 per week for people who are getting unemployment insurance, is supporting spending of millions of people, and that supports the broader economy. We estimate that if the $600 additional UI payment is allowed to expire, this country will lose over 5 million jobs over the next year.
I'm Alicia Nieves reporting.